A strong earthquake damaged buildings and injured at least one person seriously in a rural part of China's far west Xinjiang region, the government said Monday. Rescue teams were sent to Peizhou County, a rural area outside of the city of Kashgar, after the Sunday night quake. The Ministry of Emergency Management said a number of people were injured, one seriously, and some small buildings and walls around properties collapsed. The magnitude 4.6 earthquake hits Xinjiang, 63 kilometers southwest of Druzhba, Alakul District, Almaty Oblasty, Kazakhstan, on Monday.